Ves todas. Doch eine gute Junge. Mein Schatz, bist du auf dich allein gestellt. Aber keine Angst.
He was an asshole, but he was a good guy till the end. Am I doing in a diving suit?
Robbing or death's heads compound. Prisoners are kept on the lower levels.
Oh my god, why the fuck do you guys never explain the plan to me?
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
Oh my god.
Come in deep. Surface real close to the compound. You fucking pulverize the outer wall with the cannon. Get inside the compound fast as you can. They'll be returning fire, so we'll need to dive again before the U-boat gets gubbed up. After which we'll pull back to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in a helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Bibo Benno, no more death's head.
Be safe out there.
Don't fuck this up, you magnificent cunt.
Make sauce.
Alright, time to get this shit on the road. Where am I going? No idea. Oh, that's convenient.
Make your way to the cannon there. You're heading in fast, and the currents are bound to be strong.
Right, Blaschko. I'll ring the cannon.
We are getting close. 200 meters.
Right, let's get this shit started.
100 meters. 50.
All right, you Nazi sons of bitches, let's do this thing. Fuck you, fire. What the fuck was that? Oh. Destruction. Eh, whatever.
Anya, I'm coming for you.
Jones. Parasites.
I'm in your house, Jim. Is this the day?
It will be the fucking day when I'm done with him. Oh shit, fuck that. Ah, you motherfucker, let's dance. Time up. go. Onwards we go. Everything's not going to go according to plan. Holy shit! No, no, no! Fuck you, Barbie doll.
It's all over now.
I'm gonna kill you when I'm awake, Barbie doll.
tetanus spasm further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties. You'll find it harder and harder to... There we are.
Orange. Kali wirklich tun. Bin beschäftigt. Und wieder in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovic vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir?
Dir? Zeige ich doch alles.
No! Oh my god! Son of a bitch, Barbie doll.
Bobby, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Fuck you.
Für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne.
No! Bobby! Barbie doll, I will kill you! I'm going to
kill you. This woman is my life, do you understand? My everything.
You Barbie doll.
Warm blood. The smell.
Fuck you!
Toxins to paralyze
another thing. There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
Fuck you. Oh no. I killed you, Barbie doll. What you gonna do about it? Oh, you're gonna fucking walk away. That's right, bitch. Little Barbie doll is dead. You ain't got nothing. Except your ugly
Till she's safe.
Fucking stop interrupting me.
There's your problem.
The transport helicopter is ready, but you are Blaskovic. Soon as you get our people out of the compound, we'll swoop in and pick you up.
Holy shit.
William! What happened to you? You're bleeding.
After Seth got us out from the cells, we thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see ya, Blaskovic. Jis ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go! Lloyd! Lloyd! Anyway. Oh, this elevator has seen better days.
What the shit?
Alright, get up, you motherfuckers.
Thank you.
We'll get you out of there. We'll go somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
Son of a bitch.
What are you doing in there? An old friend come to visit, I haven't heard. A visitor like you in a long time.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time.
You son of a bitch.
Captain Blaskovic. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
You are his memory.
No.
Do you remember him?
No. You absolute son of a bitch.
In work like this must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch! Auf die Platte!
Oh my god. No. 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 Oh my god. Jesus Christ. No. Oh my. Oh Jesus fucking Christ. Oh. Oh my god. How the fuck. Oh Jesus. Holy fucking shit. You are insane. I am going to kill you. I'm going to beat you senseless and then stab you in the... No, don't you dare.
Damn destruction. I would ask you to consider. In the end, we will be judged. Not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
You son of a bitch, you didn't.
Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain? Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
No, you son of a bitch. Well...
Machine man, clear the room!
Button! Button! My weapons, no! What weapons do I have left? Nothing but a fucking knife. Are you serious? Please, just let me grab some weapons. God. Are you fucking kidding me?
You perplex me, Captain, but you do not scare me.
Like Prometheus, I steal fire from the gods. And I feel beautiful.
Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Ow, 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 ow. Holy shit.
General, before the day is done, I will have you at the end of my blade. Enforce your surrender.
Die already, you stupid motherfucker.
Yes.
Oh, guess who's got a fucking knife? That's got your name on it, prick.
You chose well, Captain Blasco.
Oh my god.
This is a good one.
Son of a bitch.
Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
I would never kneel to you.
Fine. I will gut you standing.
Fuck you, fuck you. And you're dead.
So colorful.
Oh shit. No.
A mighty woman with a torch, whose flame is the imprisoned lightning. And her name, Mother of Exiles. Come here, you're tired. You're poor. Your huddled masses yearning to breathe free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore.
No.
The homeless. Tempest tossed.
No. No. Fuck.
Blasco, do you read? I'm a clear to fire.
Fuck.
You're clear.